What's going on, Epic Gamers? Welcome back. My name is WalknDinner, and today we're going to be playing Deltarune Chapter 1. I'm not a speedrunner, you see. I don't really know how to speedrun. However, I wanted to play a route in Deltarune Chapter 2, and I thought, hey, let's get through this as fast as possible. So I got live splits set up here, and we're going to see how fast I can beat this. I don't know any glitches, so let's just go. I'm going to be using a Xbox controller for this. So, yeah. Here we go. I can definitely spam my controller. But this is this long, unskippable cutscene. So, we'll get back to you when this is done. We are going to spend a little more time on my save file naming me, because I need this. Now, if only I can remember what the alphabet is. Alright. Go faster, Chris. We need to get out of the bed. We need to get through this as fast as possible. I love this intro. It really sparked something after it being so long since I'd played Undertale at that point, but yeah. It was truly a great, phenomenal game, and this really sparked something. Hello, Susie, my favorite character in the Undertale universe by far. We're probably going to be doing a genocide route on here because I think it's probably going to end up being a little bit faster than doing a pacifist route. So, yeah. I took a small detour to get through some places to get some money, because it's just gonna be a lot more helpful for the fact that really I'm doing this because I want to do the secondary ending in Deltarune Chapter 2, and I want a save file here. Thank you. we're gonna wipe them out. I don't know any speedrun strats. But I have played Chapter 1 and 2 before. Okay, we beat him. Sorry for not much commentary here. This is a rather difficult thing to do while giving riveting commentary. So, yeah. There we go. That one's done. I love skipping through all these emotional moments by just spamming a button. I'm lucky that, this isn't a very difficult, boss fight. Next one's gonna be a little bit, perfect on all fronts. Gamer right there. Yeah, we're not doing a full genocide run, but I'm unfortunately, I do think that fighting is the fastest way for a lot of these fights. The peaceful option during this fight takes a long time. Oh. I'm not gonna upload this. However, let us see how well I did. So I'm roughly, if I would submit this, number 747 in the world. So it's pretty dang bad, honestly, but I made the board. So like, hey, that's something, isn't it? So guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. You probably didn't. This is a pretty dog crud video, but like the video if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want, and hey, stay epic. And also, this song's an absolute bop.